then she went into the library to read all of the
Valentine's.
He got 120.
We got 130.
Yeah.
And then,
let's see. 103.
Oh, they're so close.
Yeah. So Susan wrote Jenny wrote an editorial about why Munchkin should be the school cat.
Yeah.
And then they made a school newspaper.
It was a class newspaper.
They thought Sue should go in first because it was about the pet party, but then they decided that Jenny should go first.
Because it was more important.
Yeah.
And so they changed the headline and all. And so now it's the school cat.
And now Munchkin is the school cat. Now it's the cat.
Was that on
the Valentine's party?
Yeah. Munchkin tried to attack the hamster, and then I don't remember her name, but the girl who owned it was pulling her off, and Munchkin tried to keep getting it, but then Jenny grabbed Munchkin
and brain him back down to the library.
Yeah, brought him back down to the library,
and then they Jenny bring the Valentine's box for Munchkin in, and it was heavy. And then she opened it up, and then cars just blew everywhere.
Yeah, and Richard and Nadu read some cards, and Munchkin at the end sat on all the cards.
Most of them.
I think Richard or Nadu said, "See, he likes the car."
So then my other one is, what if they said no cats at school?
Then Jenny would be very sad, and she would probably have to give her cat away to a pound
or
the Humane Society.
What are your questions?
If you had a chance to be a school animal, would you or wouldn't you, and why?
I would, because I would like to go around school, and I would like all the attention.
Yeah.
And I don't know if I would. Why did you like the book, or why did you not?
I liked the book because it was interesting and funny at the same time sometimes. And my question, because we haven't talked about this, what happened that made Jenny so happy?
The letter from the principal that said Munchkin could stay as long as he would like.
At school.
Yeah, at the school.
And that made Jenny really happy.